I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I ever knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Greatest spirit of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
Perhaps that pain was what lets us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
What's in this? What it is?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Talion! Talion!
I will find you.
Go on to Kellen.
nothing here but
you. Need to keep quiet.
Talion. Talion.
I smell something.
These orcs are preparing for war.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Means something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
Oh.
And now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
The war you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected. Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Here, Palantir. What do I know?
There. His mind is weak.
Something just...
Who leads the search for the Palantir? Captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Take the lower city and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king.
Wasting our time down here. What are we even waiting for? Wait. I smell something.
Do not resist!
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. He's close.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
Round and it's blue. They call it the Seeing Stone. You see that, then you come running to me. Do not touch it. Now I'm gonna say that again. Do not touch it. If it doesn't kill you, then I will. About how you can't die. Well, let's find out if they're true.
Don't let up! Time to
go! Gondor! I will end my brother!
Death man! Push him back!
Die!
blood on the top!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today. Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
Is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
are you doing?
I won't be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
Die on your mark, Tark!
Yes!
We've lost the Middle City. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethel, ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir, and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time we tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethel. We will shift the tide of war.
Did you? I can cry.
Like this!
Get this turned off me!
Off to the Valandor!
Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours. Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. The city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring. I can show you how.
You!
I usually have my boys do all the killing for me. But sometimes I like to get more hands-on.
One step ahead!
Show me who's worth it! You think some little bones will slow us down?
Do you really think you're making a difference? You're a fool. Minas Ithil will fall. You will die. And soon, we will march upon all of Gondor.
Keep clear of those flames! You feel that?
You better run!
Stay, Tark! The Tark's wounding! Finish it!
Don't let him take me alive!
Oh,
again? Please!
Not this grinning!
Hold him down and I'll carve him up for supper. Oh, worth this try!
Ethel needs you.
Ago. Anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. In a bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. My greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Yeah!
betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery. The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
Thank you.
no chance for us now.